Play number four, revitalize in-town leagues. My advice to parents and caregivers. Right, what kind of culture do they have on that particular travel team? Is it a team where it's like, it's a stressful environment where there's constantly pressure being placed on the children to perform? Or is it the environment where things are fun and kids are encouraged to try and to make mistakes, to learn from those mistakes? Or they're teaching kids the value of hard work and commitment and things of that nature. What it means to be competitive. Being competitive doesn't mean you just win all the time. It means finding those life lessons even when you lose. What kind of environment are you in? That's the most important question to ask. Visit projectplay.us to give sports back to kids.